do you think of that, fellow 90s star Joey Lawrence?
Meh.
Oh, huh. Okay, well, what would you think if I told you that Blossom would completely drop out of show business to get a PhD in neuroscience and then come back and make $15 million a year while you would work steadily for 20 years, lose all your hair, and go bankrupt?
Whoa!
There it is. Yeah, that's the thing I wanted.